My name is Mamadou Diallo. I work as an international auditor at Groupe SEB headquarters in Equity. My job is about helping the market companies and the production site to improve their level of control over their operations. Before joining Groupe SEB, I was working as an IT analyst and development engineer for Capgemini. I've been working for 15 years for Groupe SEB now, and I've been holding quite a lot of different positions. First, I work in the IT corporate department as a functional expert and then as a project manager in charge of implementing SAP solutions. After 5 years in the IT field, the corporate HR department helped me to move a step forwards. I joined the newly created Groupe SEB Export, first as a logistic coordinator and afterwards as a logistic manager. In 2011, I was appointed back office manager when we decided to extend our services toward all the other market companies of the group. Now I have decided to join the International Audit team to discover how the group is operating all over the world and to enhance my knowledge about the key processes of the group. After my experience in the audit team, I would like to come back to the supply chain as head of the operation in a key market or a continent. I would like to contribute to build an organization bringing added value to our customers and consumers.